Today let's do a Christian song. It's a song by Don Moen. I just want to be where you are. Okay? Here goes the intro.
I just wanna be
I wanna be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, and surrounded by your glory, in your presence. That's where I always wanna be. Another part here that says this chorus here.
Oh my God, you are my strength and my song. And when I'm in your presence, though I'm weak, you're always strong.
Then it goes back to the first part.
I just wanna be with you.
Study this song. Introduction is G, and then D, bass, F sharp. This is G. Transfer this here, and then a D, bass, F sharp. This is an F sharp, and then this is a D chord. Okay, let's do the introduction. Interval of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? And then an A minor 7 here. Okay, A minor 7. Also an interval of 6. This is stained. And then a D and a bass C. And then a B minor 7. This is a B minor 7. We just have to transfer it the other way. This is a 7. B minor, B minor 7. And then E minor 7. E minor 7. Then an A minor 7. This could be also a C bass D, and then a G. This sort of a decoration. iteration. It's a G, basically a G, but we did this is a C, actually a C bass, G, then a G, and a D bass, G. See? Or it's a lot of. I've been receiving a lot of emails at how chords are played. We made a book 4 years ago, and we got all the possibilities, compiled all the possibilities for the chords. Just like this 9, and it even sustained here, this D sustain, and then the different possibilities about A minor, the combinations, even the A minor 9, like that, and then the function of which, this is still a D actually. But then the C bass, D, is a function as a 5 going home to G. I encourage you to have this book. I could send this to you electronically. Just shoot me an email here. All the possibilities. You'll know later. And even with the another book is an improvisation where we teach you improvise on the blues, jazz, and the modern contemporary musics, like in the major and the minor chords and everything like that. And you'll know later that going back here in the song, that a G could be a bass to a lot of things. It's a G bass to a C, a G bass to a D, could be a bass to an A, could be a bass to anything actually. See? Later on when you go advanced, if you follow the patterns approach, this will be easy for you, okay?
I just wanna be where you are.
This is an A minor 7. Again, this A minor 7 is here, transferred below. And then a C9. There are a lot of chords, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and beyond. In that book, you'll have it. It's a C and a 9. If, you know, 8, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right here, and then a D,
dwelling daily in your,
again the decoration, the decoration, and, oh there's an A minor 9 here, let's put that, E minor 9, an E minor 9, E minor is actually an E minor 7 plus 9, okay. Tone.
Place where you are.
Just play this.
Place where you are.
See?
I just wanna be with you. Place where you are.
Here.
I just wanna be with you.
And then this part. Second part here. I wanna be where you are,
dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, and surrounded by your glory.
Okay.
I wanna be where you are.
A minor, you know that? 7. And a D.
Dwelling in your table.
Okay, this is a D bass G.
At your table,
A minor 7 again,
and surrounded by your glory,
a D bass E, and then an E minor 7,
in your presence,
in your presence, it's a sort of a C bass, a D bass C here,
presence,
a D,
presence, that's where
a D bass F sharp
to be
an E minor 7. Okay, that's easy. Let's start from